Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options, I can pass that like Stockton. Just joshing, I'ma spend this holiday locked in. My body got rid of them toxins. Sports in the top 10. I can put the ball in the end zone, put a bad in the friend zone.
I think Sheldon has very good awareness when he's on the pitch.
Told pool, he a fool. Told her, don't let her friends know. In the Ville, and I move like a dime. Eating fettuccine at Vincenzo's. Me and my amigos got that free smoke on the West Coast. Yeah, I'm talking about pre-rolls. Dark hair, she look like she go.
She do.
Hometown hero, feeling myself, can't murder my ego. She heard a, she said, certified freak, hang around.
And I think Matt Sheldon's done well as well, both defensively, also in attack.
Spending money at the club again, like able to pick the pocket.
Yes, ma'am.
Poking that one away.
She a little freak. But she don't put this on the ground. Little boys trying to diss on the ground. Hey, I can't switch on the fan. It's how I hit the switch on the fan. This where my head is. I feel resentment from every direction. Even some homies be wearing expressions. I be discouraged from sharing my blessings. We used to share a connection. Now it just feels like it's wearing and stretching. I'm getting real sick of taking advice from people that never could stare at reflections. Somewhere in there is a lesson. Y'all ain't evolving, it's very depressing. I'm at the club with the basketball team. Me and the Cardinals are sharing a section. Gotta cherish the present. I'm drinking water and got a career and I'm very invested. Some people call it a scary obsession. I like to call it a passion. I can't be sitting relaxing. PG, we getting some traction. I'm at the venue, it's packed in. I'm digging her accent. I got a BB Simon belt on me, and she tryna get it unfastened. That's my type of distraction. That's my type of she Latin. Got my own flow, and I'm about to get a patent. Brand new sheets for the bed they satin. Y'all wasn't tuned in back then. My swag, they keep jacking. I ain't doing no verse, quit asking.
What's poppin'? Me and him did a little podcast, and we just kind of talked about how it's always hard when you go somewhere and you build like really good like friendships and relationships with some of your teammates. Over those 9 months, you see them every single day of your life, pretty much. But overall, very good wins. I'm very, very excited for the season to start. So if you guys like this video, hit the thumbs up button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. All right, guys, peace.